was up in New York. This letter came to me. Don't bust your brain, I gonna tell you plain. As you know, it came from Baby Jane. She said, if you're coming back home this year, Ellie, you better change your mind. Because things down here are very hard. She said this place is a waste of time. So she said, and tell me time so hard. That dog and all aloof work. Time so hard. She said, I can't even save a buck. But the pussy up on Market Street, I laugh after dog. While some people in this country, they're getting fat like a hog. While the plutocrats live in ease, bringing the country down on its knees. And there's no hope for the future of this country. She said, only revolution and war is all I could see. Jane, where are you, baby? Imported fish and meat. She say, it ain't no lie, I just sit and cry. Because they're telling me what to eat. But my boyfriend in St. Thomas does send a little cash for me. But the tax and food, water and lights does leave me pocket empty. So she send and tell me time so hard. That dog and all I look up. Let me hear you sing. Time so hard. She said, I can't even depend on luck. But the pussy up on Market Street, I laugh after dog. While the leader of the country, he getting fat like a hog. She said, poverty, starvation, murder, and inflation is taking a heavy toll on the masses of the land. She said, dog eating dog and sometimes man eating man. She like. Airport is no landing, a big jet plane now and then. Royal circuit is no swinging, but that don't solve the problem. Because politicians here who love their country, they're scrunting and catching hell. But them Syrians who came here hungry, they're toasting and living swell. She said, and tell me time so hard. That dog and all a look work. Time so hard, she say, I can't even depend on luck. While the pussy up on Market Street, a laugh after dog. While some people in this country, they're getting fat like a hog. Oppression, victimization holds this nation at attention, and there's no way to improve the economy. When some people here only plundering my country. Yours truly, Jane Baby.